need to get to Washington first. Then I'll worry about the artifacts.
Who's so special?
Truly impressive, I must say.
Is such pomp really necessary? Surely we can spend our money on something better than fireworks.
Oh! Those loud noises give me a fright.
Brother, are you sure you shouldn't be in bed?
I am fine, George. Be a good host for my sake. Go to the wine cellar and get something special for our guests.
I will. Gentlemen?
My brother is a bright spot in a troubled land. If I may make one request before I depart this life, please leave him in peace. He should have nothing to do with the troubles of the Templar cause.
We all respect that sentiment, sir.
You have my thanks, gentlemen. Master Smith, are you ready to leave on your voyage?
Aye, sir. I shall return with answers.
Master Wardrop, are you likewise engaged with the manuscript?
Yes, sir. We will soon know its meaning.
Then I bid you take your leave.
Washington can barely stand on his own two feet. Better be right about him, Liam, because I'm about to murder a dying man.
Oh, those loud noises give me a fright.
How goes your sugar plantation?
Terrible. Measles broke out last month. 20 laborers dead so far.
I'm sorry to hear that.
The most extraordinary dream last night.
What about?
I never thought I'd see such a spectacle in my lifetime. Oh! Those loud noises give me a fright.
The British are really mucking it up, aren't they?
So glad you could come. Nothing but a rest. You are too late, assassin.
It's never too late to ruin Templar plans, Master Washington.
But my plans are already in motion. Even leading you here has given my allies time to escape. Thank you for making my end a quick one.
And thank you for revealing your master plan, you scheming snake.
God damn it. I better hurry. I have to get to the Morgan.
Liam, I hope you brought the ship around.
You're not getting through there.
Is that a ship mortar? That's not sporting!
You won't shake us that way! Take it out!
Got a good line on it!
Got you, line.
Let out!
Lawrence Washington is dead.
You look disappointed.
The sickly way that man looked, he would have been dead in a month anyway. And two other Templars got away. They're looking into the manuscript and box.
Did they have the artifacts?
I don't know. Perhaps. I can't be sure.
Then you did what was right by the Brotherhood. We'll find the object later. Cheer up, Shay. It's a rare day we can sow such chaos among the Templars.
Perhaps. But to hear Washington speak, it didn't sound like they'd be too put out by the loss.
Well, that's what he'd want you to think.
The memory appears to be fragmented. How much time has passed?
A few months, I think. That virus is cutting off our access to complete memories. They're readable, but messy.
The 7 Years' War will soon break out in the colonies. Focus on assassin interference.
We'll do our best. Won't we, numbskull?
Who's the royal?
It's so grim about the homestead now that Miss Abigail and little Connor have passed.
Aye. I've seen Achilles crying.
Why shouldn't he?
It's just that, he doesn't look sad. He looks furious. It's unsettling.
He's struggling with the loss. Fiora.
I know, but it's been months. And we've done little but search for the blasted manuscript at once.
Le Chasseur has a lead on the box. We need him and Chevalier St. John's.
Chevalier too? No hope to cheer me up then. When Achilles said whoever had the artifacts could access sites of great power, what does he mean?
I'm not sure I understand it myself, sir. That long talk with Anna Wally knows that. He believes the box can be activated to, well, project words or images.
Like a magic lantern?
What do you mean?
You know the magic lantern shows Father Connolly put on in the church basement? The box had a candle in it, I think. We put these little glass plates in front. Then we'd see the images projected on the wall, like cathedrals in Rome. Bright and near as big as life.
Ah, yeah. I suppose it is. Except that it interprets the strange language of the manuscript, too. If the plate were of a banner in Latin, we'd see it in English.
How is that possible?
Who knows? I fear we might never truly understand how any of the pieces of Eden work.
Where in the world has the most beautiful girls?
I suppose it depends on your vision of beauty. A damsel from Corfu and one from Oslo are different from chocolate cheese, but both could be lovely.
See, opinions like that give a man a reputation for wisdom.
Yeah, thank you.
I would have just said Havana. The girls there have lusty buttocks and bosoms and feel no shame in putting them on display. But that's no slight against our lasses from home.
I suppose.
I think Galway has the nicest ones. Fair and modest. Always willing to spot you a penny for an ale.
You don't say.
Then there's the maids I met in Lisbon. Destined for the convent they were. Dark-eyed and kindly dispositioned. If only I'd spoke Portuguese. Not that we spent much of our nights talking.
Opinions like that give a man an entirely different reputation.
Cargo! Cast the drift, Captain!
Cap.
faster, slower.
Fire!
Brace yourselves!
Hit and we're sunk, Captain!
Fire!
We're taking
the purposes and gallants.
Ready here!
Fire!
We're aboard a taker!
Of wood. Tops, gallants, royals,
front wave to larboard!
Look, Shay. A snow tornado.
Blizzards lifting.
Brace!
Storm could be dangerous.
Loose and cut the wind!
Almost there, Captain. Le Chasseur will be expecting us.
And Chevalier.
That's a small price to pay for a lead in the precursor box.
Les gens sont beaucoup plus honnêtes qu'au pays.
Tu trouves? Fortune's favor.
Il y a autant de monde.
Qu'en penses?
Cette vie de pionnier est rude, mais je l'aime. Les gens sont beaucoup plus honnêtes qu'au pays.
Tu trouves?
Chevalier, what happened to your vessel?
I got myself into a bit of a scrape. Sent three ship in all hand to their watery grave. The Gyafu nearly followed them down.
Just your fate has been better, Le Chasseur.
Indeed. My sources inform me that Samuel Smith has searched far and wide, looking for answers on how to make that strange box work. He just returned from Europe.
Where is he now?
Refitting his schooner. If you hurry, you can catch him there.
Oh, remember those blueprints? Well, I had an engineer build that marvelous weapon for your ship. Master Puckle's gun fires more shots than an artillery brigade, and twice as fast.
Many thanks.
Anything for my hooded friends.
Mates free!
Captain?
I will join you on this voyage.
Then shall we, gentlemen?
You are in a jovial mood, Shay.
Why shouldn't I be? I have a new weapon, and will soon have a chance to use it. Besides, Templars are usually well guarded, and I'm sure that Smith fellow is no exception.
They also took the liberty of ordering some improvements. Morgan now has a ram cut through ice itself.
I have heard of such technology, but never witnessed its operation.
What about Smith, then? Is he close by?
Aye. He sails these very waters. And he may have the precursor box.
Then let's find him.
Some sort of cargo there, sir.
There he is.
Most fortunate timing.
Lady Luck never ceases to smile on you.
He's seen us. Give chase.
But hold your fire. We must not damage the box or risk losing it to the sea. Can't this buckhead go any faster?
At least my ship is still seaworthy, Chevalier.
Fire! Sweet is the Templar's treasure. What he's doing in these waters is beyond me.
Maybe he came here to meet someone.
He's refitting his ship. Something must have happened.
Were the fight alive exactly, I would have known about it.
He's back from a long voyage.
He falls most of the Templars well, doesn't he? Came out of the way.
Washington entrusted the precursor box to him. He probably still has it.
Shay's right. Box comes first.
So we can't sink him. We'll have to board his ship or force him to beach.
Fire! Fire! Move on! Let's move! Fire!
Captain! On your mark, Captain!
Look, Captain. He's cutting through the ice.
It seems you're not the only one equipped with such a ram, Shay.
Let us hope ours fares just as well.
Way is clear.
Once more, your fortune holds. But do not waste time congratulating yourself. Smith is getting away.
The Templar controls these waters closely, Captain.
It's an ambush.
Halfway is this Diablo affair. Smith must not escape.
Fire!
See Smith's ship. There's Smith. He's moving again.
No doubt he hoped to be a spectator of your demise.
I'm glad to disappoint him. And he's still within reach.
Trouble, Captain Cormac.
What wickedness is this?
Another Templar tactic. They can cover whole stretches of ocean with their flames.
Careful, Shay. We could be burnt to cinders.
It's nothing more than a last desperate throw of the dice. He knows we have him.
Pairs of breeches. What of it?
Now we know where he was headed. Barsard has an encampment here.
Follow him on land. Do not even think of firing the ship's weapons near that precious box.
I'll take care of this.
Be your end, assassin! You will regret this! Think think about what you're doing, assassin. Your Brotherhood is using you.
This cannot be. No! Do you even know what that is?
An ancient artifact. Treasure from those who came before.
Yes. It matters not. Some of the greatest scientific minds of all Europe could not make it work.
Now all I need is the manuscript, and all shall be revealed.
Regret this.
This cannot be. No! Do you even know what that is?
An ancient artifact. Treasure from those who came before.
Yes. It matters not. Some of the greatest scientific minds of all Europe could not make it work.
Now all I need is the manuscript, and all shall be revealed. Yeah.
Let go anchor!